Adalimumab is a medicine belong to the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines. In 2021, it was the 236th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. Yuflyma contains the active substance adalimumab, and, in this video, we will provide to you some basic information about it. First of all, what is Yuflyma? Yuflyma is a medicine that acts on the immune system, the body's natural defenses, and is used to treat the following conditions: plaque psoriasis, a disease causing red, scaly patches on the skin; psoriatic arthritis, a disease causing red, scaly patches on the skin with inflammation of the joints; rheumatoid arthritis, a disease causing inflammation of the joints; polyarticular juvenile idiopathic arthritis and enthesitis-related arthritis, both rare diseases, causing inflammation in the joints; axial spondyloarthritis, inflammation of the spine causing back pain, including ankylosing spondylitis, and when there are clear signs of inflammation but X-ray does not show disease; Crohn's disease, a disease causing inflammation of the gut; ulcerative colitis, a disease causing inflammation and ulcers in the lining of the gut; hidradenitis suppurativa, acne inversa, a chronic skin disease that causes lumps, abscesses, collections of pus, and scarring on the skin; non-infectious uveitis, inflammation of the layer beneath the white of the eyeball. Yuflyma is mostly used in adults when their condition is severe, moderately severe, getting worse, or when patients cannot use other treatments. For more information on the use of Yuflyma in all conditions, including when it can be used in children, see the package leaflet or contact your doctor or pharmacist. Yuflyma is a biosimilar medicine. This means that Yuflyma is highly similar to another biological medicine, the reference medicine, that is already authorized in the EU. Yuflyma is available in a pre-filled syringe or pen and is given as an injection under the skin, usually every 2 weeks. The dose and frequency of injections depend on the condition being treated, and the dose for a child is usually calculated according to the child's weight. After training, patients or their carers may inject Yuflyma if their doctor considers it appropriate. Yuflyma can only be obtained with a prescription, and treatment must be started and supervised by a doctor who has experience in the treatment of the diseases for which Yuflyma is used. Eye specialists treating uveitis should also take advice from doctors who have experience of using adalimumab. The active substance in Yuflyma, adalimumab, is a monoclonal antibody, a type of protein that has been designed to recognize and attach to a substance in the body called tumor necrosis factor, TNF. TNF is involved in causing inflammation and is found at high levels in patients with the diseases that Yuflyma is used to treat. By attaching to TNF, adalimumab blocks its activity, thereby reducing inflammation and other symptoms of the diseases. The most common side effects with adalimumab, which may affect more than 1 in 10 people, are infections, including in the nose, throat and sinuses, injection site reactions, redness, itching, bleeding, pain or swelling, headache and muscle and bone pain. That's some important things you need to know about this medicine. Is it helpful for you? Do not forget to share with us about your experiences with this medicine on the comment below. Thanks for listening.